No, I don't know about intimidated. You know, credit to them. They were making calls when they saw penalties. They had the guts to make the calls. It's harder to call penalties. With all the intensity, it's easy to let them go in the playoffs. When it could mean so much. But our penalty kill stood strong, and Freddie stood on his head.
It was the start you guys wanted here tonight, wasn't it, in terms of setting the tone?
Absolutely. That was important for us. I mean, we went out and got those two goals, but, we kept pressing, and we were coming, and we were playing in their end. We were making their top guys defend, and, that's what you got to do.
When you look at a series like this, you guys kind of blew an opportunity at home with Patrice out, and you guys having home, and then coming in here and him coming back, and it looked kind of dire for you guys, and now y'all got opposite wins on the two nights.
Yeah, well, you got to look forward, right? There's no sense and no good in looking back. We had a really gutsy win on the road here in a real hostile building, and we're going back to the ACC where we love to play, and our fans are going to be excited. So, right now, we're all just thinking about game six.